Hi everyone, welcome to a new tutorial. This tutorial I'm going to explain to you in Adobe Illustrator CS6 and CC that option that we have made for a hairy character, and a lot of people are stuck into a problem that because in Adobe CC you have some options which you don't have in Adobe Illustrator CS6. So I'm going to show you how to make the star and to smooth them in Adobe Illustrator CS6 and also in CC. So if you are in CC now, first we are going to start with that one, with Adobe Illustrator CC, and you just go choose your star here, double click here, choose 40 points, then you get this one. And when you are pressing here or press A on keyboard, you get this option which has a little round corners and circles comes up. So if you just drag them down, it smooths up everything at once. Okay, and you don't have to worry about this because you just have to do it by one click and that's done. And in CS6, I'm going to show you how it works. So this for those people who have been asking me a lot of time in comment and in also via private message, they have asked me a lot, how can they do that? So explaining to them also sometimes helps, but some of them still don't get it clearly. And that's why I'm going to show you here. Please just concentrate on this step. I'm gonna choose the star again here. Double click in the middle of the white area. Choose 50 points in this case. I will scale it up a little bit. It's already been chosen by gradient, no problem. So I will turn on the stroke so you can see. I will turn off the gradient, makes it easier. But when we click here or press A on keyboard, we don't have that option to smooth it up. That's why we are going to use, this is in CS6, keep in mind. Just go to effect, stylize, and round corner. So the more you choose, let's say we will make it around 60. So that's the maximum, I think, it goes down. Okay, now you get something like this, but that's then not a problem because you can also make a beautiful hairy character from this one as well. And I will just select it again. I will turn on the gradient. I'm going to choose to change the gradient. Change the heart to radial, reverse it here, and bring this one until something like 70%, 71, 75. It's not a problem. And double click on it to change the color, change it to something like this, and this one should stay white completely. Okay, and now turn off the stroke. Don't worry because it still shows you this one, but it has been changed. And now Control C, Control F on keyboard, Shift all together and scale it down. You see it looks like this. I'm going to make it a little bit smaller. Okay, and now select both of them. Go to Object, Blend option, choose spacing to specified steps. Choose something like 160. And now go back to object, blend, this time make. This you will get. And now go back to effect, distort and transform, pocket and blob. Choose minus 16, something like that. Okay, and click OK. All right, now go back to effect, distort and transform, this time choose roughen. Change size to 10, detail 0, relative here, smooth, and click OK. There you go, you get the same result as you do in CC. Okay, look, after we did that, we just click here, select our object, right click, select, isolate selected group. You're isolating it, just things you want to change, you just select and change it and the rest will stay how it is. And bring this up. There you go. You are done. And now we go back to Adobe Illustrator CC, where we were before. And we're gonna put the stroke a little bit down. No case. Sorry. Maybe I'm going too slow. Choose again to gradient and change it. Double click, change the color, and now Control C, Control F to make another one. Select both, go to Object, Blend, choose specified steps 150, click OK, and now go back to Object, Blend, Make. This time go back to Effect, Distort and Transform, Program Block, minus 16, and click OK. And now go back again, Effect, Distort and Transform, choose Roughen, change the size 10%, Detail to 0, choose here Relative, and Smooth, and click OK. There you go. You got that one, the same result. This is Illustrator CC 2017. And this one is just Illustrator CS6. So keep in mind, please. And you have the same result in both of them. We can make another one and just change the color. Alt and click, drag it away, and release, you have another one. I'm gonna change the color. And we can just do it here because we have selected the orange color. Let's change something like this. There you go. Okay, now we have it. So this was just an idea, and the rest you can just follow the other tutorial how to make eyes and the nose. So I hope you liked and you enjoyed it, and I hope you learned it. And whenever you are asking me in comment for other tutorial, I am going to just send you this one, so you can learn from it. And please, if you didn't subscribe yet, just press subscribe for more next videos, and I'm gonna make beautiful videos for you all. And I hope you like it. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.